Duggan out of Glens Falls on to victory here in Beantown. We'll be back.
Huh. Is he exciting? What do you think that's significant of, that stomping of the foot like that? Does that mean he's going to drive everybody into the ground? I hope.
Probably got a nail. Probably shoes don't fit him. He's got a nail in his shoe. Or, well, I don't know. He just glued the sole on. How do I know?
Had a couple of cards for you. I failed to bring them. I left them in my attaché case. One was a invitation to Hulk Hogan's celebration party after WrestleMania, and the other one was a sympathy card that I got for you.
Well, there won't be no celebration party, and you can take that sympathy card and you can send it to somebody who needs it.
Well,
I won't need it.
Take a look at this piece of work right here.
That's right.
About an 80-inch girth that needs to use this particular belt. I don't know why they even let this thing out into the market, so to speak, because it doesn't really belong to anybody. You have to earn it.
That's right. It's not mine.
You know, why did they give it? Why did they give it to you?
One of the officials from the World Wrestling Federation has brought it here upon my request. I wanted to show the people what the World Championship belt will look like. A belt built for a man, a giant of a man, not just a one like Hulk Hogan.
Yeah, I understand that, but it belongs with the World Wrestling Federation. It doesn't belong here.
Well, that's why one of the...
Well, we're just 13 days away from an opportunity, a golden opportunity, for this piece of work sitting next to me to really make a name for himself in the entire world, perhaps. And then again, we're 13 days away from you making a complete fool out of yourself and a lot of the guys in your stable as well, a family. Well,
first of all, I'll never make a fool out of myself.
No, you will later on in the program when I show you footage of the woods.
No, I won't.
Okay.
But in 13 days, I'll become manager of the heavyweight champion, or I won't. I will not make a fool out of myself. I've put together probably the biggest match in the history of the sport.
No question.
And I'm going to walk out of there managing the world champion with this thing wrapped around the waist of Andre the Giant.
Well, that still remains to be seen. There are plenty of exciting things coming down very shortly in the Silverdome.
And Pontiac, you may not
Michigan,
get to show that footage.
To bring us up to date on everything, let's go to Mean Gene.